Douglas County drivers should expect intermittent delays of up to 20 minutes around the Oakland Bridge starting tomorrow. ODOT says the delays will come as crews begin paving work. Crews need a week of dry, warm weather to pave each end of the bridge, but due to potential rain, the work and delays could last weeks. This is all part of an ongoing project to replace the old bridge that was built in 1925.